Although united at last with a love I had newly held so dear, I soon discovered the transitory nature of life as I watched in perplexed horror of such a beautiful mystery departing, fleeting from my ever-guarding watch. I was entirely ignorant to my consumption. I could feel no pain, but only that of remorse for a love I might have known. And so I retaliated in the only way I could. I screamed out in silence. And alas, my dear love, I think of you often, but even thy visions of beauty you grantest me only brings back such heartless abandonment of our love, for the inner machinations of my mind are an enigma.